Don't let Apple know about this iPhone hack.
I just need time. Snapping one.